Hi, Sue. Hi, Paul.
Morning.
Good morning.
Morning.
Yeah. All right. It is just the four of us today, so we can get started. I don't know how well you'll be able to see it, but I got beat up by a barbell yesterday, so I have a little mark on my forehead. So, and I don't know how it's going to look in the light and if I have a giant goose egg, but that's what happened in my head yesterday. So I'm going to mute you guys and then we'll get started. So I think we have three stations plus a warm up. So we have our warm up. I think it's going to be our standard cardio warm up or cardio day warm up until I kind of change it up a bit. But so we're going through two rounds of our 50 high knees, 40 butt kicks, 30 in, out, outs, 20 skips, 10 kicks, that twice. Then we're going to go into two stretches. So we have our piriformis stretch, 30 seconds on one side and then 30 seconds on the other. And then we have our 30 seconds aside of our child pose, just once through those stretches. Then we have a AMRAP with a buy-in. So you have 40 thrusters to buy in. Then you're completing as many rounds of our 12 dumbbell clean and presses, 40 total, 20 aside crossbody climbers, and then 20 V-sits. So you're just going through those three movements and only doing those thrusters once at the beginning, and then you don't have to do them again. 12 minutes for that first station. Then second station is a death by overhead squats and devil's presses. So every minute on the minute, the buzzer will be going. So in that minute, you're going to stick to one side. So, and say like the odd numbers, you're going to be on the right side, and then the even, you'll be on the left. So you have in that first minute, you're completing three single arm overhead squats or front rack. And then you're going into three devil's presses. The devil's presses, you'll alternate between arms. It's just the overhead or the front squats that you'll be sticking to the same. You're only doing one side per minute. So in that first minute, you have three overhead squats, say on that right side. Then you have three alternating devil's presses. Then I have three options at the bottom there, where you can either choose to increase every round. So then in the second minute, you'll do four overhead squats and then four devil's presses. Or you can increase every other round. I didn't write the increase every round. Every other round, so you'll complete at least three squats per arm and then three devil's presses for two rounds. Then in that third round, you'll have four devil's presses for two rounds and four overhead squats for two rounds. Then you'll increase again. You're only increasing by one, or you increase every three rounds. So you complete three rounds and then you increase, or you increase at the halfway mark. But a couple options. You do have to increase those reps at some point, whether you do it every round, every other round, every three rounds, or halfway. It's a lot to take in, but super, super simple. Just have to increase in the reps. But I'll show that when we get there. And then our last station, 10 minutes, aiming for four rounds. Wow, I don't check my spell check on this. So you have 30 seconds of skips or toe taps. It is single unders, so no double unders if you're doing double unders, just single skips. Then we have a 30-second goblet squat hold, trying to pick a heavier, challenging weight of the weight options that you have. And then 10 burpee box jumps. You're doing box jumps, not bow jumps, or step-ups for that one. So four rounds in the 10 minutes, or aiming for four rounds in the 10 minutes. And then that's it. So two 10-minute stations and then a 12-minute station and our warm-up for today. So starting first with our warm-up with our 50 high knees, 40 butt kicks, 30 in, out, out. And we'll get started with that. Just on yours, Kim? Oh my god.
Maybe.
Because all my end still, I stopped sharing and then, oh, Sue left.
Okay, yes, I lost
it. It's recording. We're having some technical difficulty. Oh yeah, I'm gonna try refreshing. It's still working? Did it work? Did it do anything? Sue's good.
Okay, maybe just my end.
Okay.
Sorry.
Weird. Okay, well. We'll know by the end of this if it did work. I got 5 picks. And then back to those high knees. Butt kicks for 40. And then 30 in and out. Oh, And then 10 kicks. Okay, finish off those kicks and we're going into our stretches. So the first one we have is our pure form stretch. So on your knees, you're going to straighten one leg out, bring it over, and you're going to sit back onto your heel. We're going to hold for 30 seconds. This is our thrusters. 40 thrusters is the buy-in, and then you're completing an AMRAP. So 40 thrusters. You want to complete that once. Then you're going into 12 clean and presses. Push my shoe in. So just going from the ground, catching on, and just a little squat. You don't have to do a full squat. You got 12 total, 6 a side. Then we have 40 crossbody climbers, 20 a side. So going opposite elbow, or opposite knee to opposite elbow. 40 total, 20 a side. And then we have 20 V-sits, right? Going through those three movements as many rounds in the remaining time after the 40 thrusters, which might be either 11 minutes or 10 minutes. All right, so you have the 40 thrusters first to buy in, and then you go into those AMRAP four. Let's do 12 minutes.
There we go.
All right. seconds. Three, two, and one. Starting with those 40 thrusters.
But I'll be so fast. Thank you.
One station down. Awesome job. Grabbing some water. Whew. Take your rest. All right. All right. Next station's 10 minutes. You're going death by front squats or overhead squats and devil's presses. So, round or set one, minute one. You're gonna either do front squats or overhead squats on one side. You have three reps. Once you're on those three reps, you're going into those alternating devil's presses. One down, coming up, switching sides for three. Now, three reps. Then you rest. So you get a nice rest on those first couple of rounds. And then once you start to increase those weights, or those reps, not the weight, weight stays the same. Once you increase those reps, the rest is gonna get shorter and shorter. And then remember to alternate sides on that front rack or that overhead squat. So minute one, I'll be doing my right. Minute two, I'll do my left. And so on and so forth. What I'm going to do, I'm going to increase reps every other round. So I'll do two rounds of three, then two rounds of four, two rounds of five, two rounds of six, and I think two rounds of seven. But you get to choose when you get to increase. But you do need to increase your reps at some point, whether it's every three rounds, every two rounds, or halfway. Whether you guys can increase them at least every three rounds. And then done with our first station, all right? So starting first with those overhead or front rack squats for three reps and then three devil's presses, okay?
1 minute, 10 seconds.
3 overhead, 3 double presses.
Yeah.
halfway, 5 rounds down, 5 to go.
Thank you.
Awesome job, catch your breath. Grab some water. All right, got one station left. Okay. 10 minutes of work left. So you have 30 seconds of skips, just regular skips, or you're doing toe taps. Then you're going into a 30-second goblet squat hold, catching your breath. And then you have 10 burpee box jumps or burpee step-ups. Or if not anything to step up onto, we'll do burpee tuck jumps. But you got 10 reps. And you're just going to roll through that, aiming for 4 rounds in the 10 minutes. And then done. And then that's it. All right? So 10 minutes on the clock. Oh. 10 minutes. You have 30 seconds of skips. I'll call it the 30 seconds, or watch that clock in the bottom of the screen there. And then 30 second goblet squat hold, and then 10 burpee box jumps. Three. Okay. Last station. Going 10 seconds. Sorry about those 30 seconds of skip. Or toe tap. 3, 2, and 1.
Detroit. I love the city. Thank you. this, bring me up, bring me down. Play with, make me move like a freak. It's just like a beat, make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play with, make me move like a freak. You make me this, bring me up, bring me down.
Stop. Hey, I'm trying to pull up. 30 seconds.
All I want to get is a little bit closer. All I want to know is,
awesome. Oh, I've got 2 minutes left.
Keep on going, keep on getting a little bit closer. Keep on going, keep on going. Come a little closer.
Ooh. All right, 90 seconds.
Another sweaty Tuesday time. Way to go. Hopefully that recording worked. We'll see. Oh, enjoy.